She goes, "Oh, Ted, you're terrible."
Oh God.
Photograph spot is just.
You know, it's strange to be doing this song because I think you were actually doing sound for us when you would have heard this song first time round. I remember one particular time you were doing sound and you did a Mooney out the back window of the gig. Out of the van, and a woman turned up who was in the car behind at the gig. And she knew who you were.
I know that asshole.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. But you used to like this one. And I remember when I recorded it then, I played it slightly differently on the recording and you chastised me severely. Why did you not do it in the open D? So anyway, here it is.
With you.
You were.
My daddy was a booze boxer for who knows how many years. Worked for a lot of smooth talkers who really only cared about their share of the takings. A hard station for a booze boxer. My daddy was a hard puncher, but he took them as they came. Each time another punch drunkard would try to make his name in the fight game. Maybe win a tenner to make a monkey of the booth boxer. He had a look in his eye, so full of heart but kindness, you know. I used to wonder why, in his absent-minded days, he'd cry. It's all a lie. My daddy fought the world champion. The champion lost the bet. They said he could have been a contender, but somehow he didn't get the breaks it takes to be a winner. No headliners for a booth boxer. Had a look in his eye, so full of heart but kindness, and I used to wonder why, in his absent-minded days, he'd cry. It's all a lie. So or I'd never be a booth boxer, no matter what it meant. I wouldn't work for those smooth talkers, wouldn't give them a rotten cent. But then again, what am I but a singer? I'm no better than a booth boxer. I'm no better than a booth boxer. I'm no better than a booth boxer.
You get it? Did some of you young guys made that guitar over there in your metal days?
Mental days. Jeremy,
yeah.
Jamie's that one.
Yeah.
The one who made the guitar you're playing there.
Oh, it's a lovely one. It's a lovely guitar. Well, the whole idea was, I presume, for this to show off Fitzy's instruments.
That's all there is.
Yeah.
I know. We get a percentage of that.
Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, Jesus.